Myself from Indian Times, and I have come to take your interview today. Firstly, congratulations for your university exam topic.
Thank you very much.
So, how do you feel after this achievement?
I feel very good. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. मेरी मेहनत सफल हुई.
Our viewers would like to know how you prepared for this exam. What were your efforts?
Teachers का guidance, मम्मी पापा का support. मेरी मेहनत और भगवान का आशीर्वाद मेरे साथ ही था. यूनिवर्सिटी टॉप करना ऐसे तो सबके बस की बात नहीं होती.
So, what are your career goals now?
मुझे आगे जाके अच्छी सी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में अच्छी पोस्ट पे काम करना है और मेरे सपने पूरे करने हैं.
Thank you for giving us your precious time. It was nice talking to you. Have a good day.
You are top there, Rina Siri.
Yes, sir.
Great. Show me your marks.
Yes, sir. Which is your favorite subject? Ma'am, my favorite subject is physics.
Okay. You have scored highest marks in physics.
Yes, sir.
Good.
So, explain a few methods of synthesizing nanomaterials.
Nanomaterials?
Yes.
Okay, let me ask you about programming.
Yes, sir.
Define the structure of C language.
C language. C is a computer language.
Please elaborate. Okay, leave. Tell me the difference between microprocessor and microcontroller.
Microprocessor.
Yeah.
You are not aware of any of the basic concepts. How are you a university topper?
Thanks, sorry, ma'am.
I think you need to work on your basic concepts.
I'm sorry, I'm not eligible for this job. You may leave.
Okay, thank you.